body of them is better proportioned.
Yeah?
Well, Lambert looks like he's got a huge nose.
Oh. There's somebody who's going to come in that door.
Don't worry, you got baby doll just like your mother one. You got another retarded bed?
Yeah. Looks like you. Just so you know, yeah, because then you know what you're watching, right?
Oh, yeah.
It'll be different. Because if you do, they're probably a slight different color after the process is cleaned as well.
Actually, they're not too much of a color difference, but the style of the wool is quite different.
Style.
Like, Mercy are going to be back for pillows and, Velcro sort of stuff and blankets.
Yep.
And then her sheep in it. And your sheep is going to be more of a spoon type. Actually, I'll give you a couple tips. Do you live on an acreage or what?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have a barrel?
Yeah.
Okay, you get a barrel and a garden hose. And you throw your water, throw your fleece in the bottom of a blanket or a rock. Okay. Throw your garden hose in and fill it up, let it sit overnight. Okay? Then, and run your water for a while, or through there, and just let it run, just as long as you're not putting your wool over the top. Your wool will sink to the bottom, and then it'll take all the dirt and lanolin out.
And then it'll just fall out and constantly be fresh.
Yeah. And then every once in a while, you know, when you're not there, just throw some dish soap in and turn off the water and circulate with some dish soap.
Yeah,
but there's lots of good. I don't know if you're an online person.
Yeah, I can check the cat.
I'm not, so there's lots of good stuff online from people who do a lot more than I do.